Ladies and gentlemen, in the Marty Robbins spotlight, the pride of Noble, Arkansas, Barbara Fairchild.
I wish I had button eyes and a red felt nose, shaggy cotton skin and just one set of clothes, sitting on a shelf in a local department store, with no dreams to dream and nothing to be sorry for. I wish I was a teddy bear, not living on love nor going nowhere. I wish I was a teddy bear, and I'm wishing that I wish I had a wooden heart and a sawdust smile. Then your memory wouldn't come around hurting all the time. I'd have a sewed-on smile and a penny twinkle in my eye, and I never would have ever had to learn how to cry. I wish I was string you could pull to make me say, hi, I'm Teddy, ain't it a lovely day? Then I'd know every time I spoke the words were right, and no one would know the mess I made in my life. I wish I
thanks for watching. Don't forget, you can see full episodes of some of your favorite shows at www.countryroadtv.com.